Hi, I'm Randy Vance for Boating Magazine. Today I'm on Ranger's brand new 223 FC. That's a fish and cruise pontoon boat. This is the third model year of Ranger pontoons, and they continue to refine them and make them better than ever. One of the first things you'll notice about the new Ranger pontoon is the powder-coated tubes. It's a great look, a long-lasting, durable finish that's gonna make you proud to own it. I like the fact that you've got anodized rails and the side gates are all color matched. Now there's three great boarding options on board, and the first thing you'll notice about them is the hardware on the gates. There's magnetic catches to keep the doors open when you need them to stay open, and new positive locking latches that won't rattle as you're moving down the lake. One of the things that we noticed right away on this 2019 model is the new attention that's paid to the styling and the upholstery, the coverings on the floor, and all the other accoutrements on board. The upholstery has a new 3D look to it, and I like the quilted look with the metallic look vinyl panels. Then you have the tuck and roll, and you have thick cushions at the top with ribbing. Three different colors, four different textures. It's a great look, and that's all Ranger. Now, to the left of the helm station is your companion lounge. You lift up the seat, and there's access to storage or a trash can, and the thick cushioning is extremely comfortable. You've got a similar lounge forward, and then my favorite part are the two bucket seats with arms on them that both adjust and recline, giving you the ultimate comfort as you cruise the lake or as you fish. Also standard on board is the textured vinyl flooring. It's padded for a soft touch and easy to clean up. Now fishermen are going to love the aft casting deck. You've got two swivel bucket seats. You've got a live well right here. You've got tackle storage for your Plano boxes on the left, and underneath more dry storage. There's two vertical rod holders here to keep your rods handy, and plenty of room to do what you love. On the starboard side, you've got a locking rod compartment, and it'll hold 7.5-foot rods. Additional fishing features on board are the pre-wire for your trolling motor. You can order the model you want and have it dealer installed on delivery. Now, standard on the 223 FC is the bimini top. It's 11 feet long, giving even more shade to the cockpit, but unique to Ranger is the lift assist that lets you raise and lower it with fingertip effort. Now, one of the things that you'll see on the Ranger dashboard that I really appreciate is the master switch that lets you turn on and off all electrical circuits at the touch of a button. Nothing gets left on to discharge the battery overnight. Underneath the helm is a new storage compartment, and that gives easy access to the fuse panel. To add convenience to the 223 FC, there's a USB charging port above the stereo at the helm. At the forward bucket seat, you'll also find a console complete with an iPhone holder and another USB charging port. Now, the 223 FC is a triple tube boat. That gives you added passenger capacity and great performance, and it takes good advantage of that Mercury 150 horsepower outboard. There's a four-step stainless steel boarding ladder aft for safety and convenience when swimming. Now, in addition to the three-spoke tilt wheel, Ranger has remained true to their commitment and styling. I like the 3D look of the helm station and the fact that the gauges are recessed back in the pocket. That protects them from the sunlight. And on our test boat, we have a Lowrance Elite 7 multifunction display as well. Ranger's had 50 years to perfect their commitment to both quality and performance. Now they've added fishability and luxury to the 223 FC pontoon. I'm Randy Vance for Boating Magazine.